What we need to prepare is a lighter to melt hot melt glue. First, we need to check the lamp cord is bright. Take out the lamp cord, unplug the insert, turn on the switch to confirm that the lamp cord is bright. Then we need to unroll the rolled lamp cord and thread the tulip flower through the other end. Then from the switch, place the light bulb on the lamp cord into the tulip flower and twist the cord together to act as a flower branch. If the light cord is too long, you can cut it off. Take out a piece of mirror, peel off only the top film, and place it on the table. Then, use hot melt glue to glue the tulip flowers to the mirror, starting from with the switch. Thank you. The tulip flowers are all glued to the mirror. The stones are similarly glued to the mirror with hot melt glue to block the lamp cord. Peel off the film from the other side of the mirror, and remove the film from the remaining mirrors. Then, assemble them into a cube shape using 8 tripods. We'll be right back. Finally, turn off the lights, flip the switch and enjoy your masterpiece.